In this video, I'm going to mention some practical steps anyone can take to reduce air pollution in Delhi. Kyunki right now Delhi looks like this, this, and this. Honestly speaking, the pollution is everywhere, not just Delhi. So before I start, I would like to mention that this video is in continuation to my last one. If you haven't watched it, please go and watch it right now. Coming back to the topic, let's begin. Switch off the lights and appliances when not in use. AC chalao to 23 se 25 degree pe. Less use, less pollution. Now that you have saved some energy for the future generations, use energy efficient electrical appliances. Look for the stars while buying them, the more the better. Say no to crackers. Say a big no to plastic. No means no. Avoid burning of leaves, trash and other material that could cause more pollution. Carpool or use public transport. Cut off unnecessary back and forth trips. Walk or ride by bicycle to the market. Service your vehicle frequently. Pollution check karwalo apni gaadi ka aaj hi, varna tayyar ho jao fine bhanne ke liye.
Sabko mera namaskar.
Listen to your government. Follow the rules and regulations set by them to curb air pollution. For example, odd and even scheme. Plant more and more trees. It's like giving a new set of lungs to the earth. It's the noblest thing to do in today's time. Discuss and educate other people. Create awareness about air pollution and ways to handle it. Use natural and organic products. Stop using harmful chemicals. We don't need them. Stop smoking. It does no good to anyone. Personal experience a bowl round. Last but not the least, share this video with everyone you know. अब ये मत सोचना कि मेरे एक अकेले के करने से क्या होगा. 1% of India's population is 1.37 crores. Just imagine. Now, after watching this video, you can either choose to remain silent or start doing something about it. The ball is in your court.